And then question number five, how would I prefer my parents to deal with me or coach after a competition? So when do you want feedback? Do you want it right away? Do you want it later on in the day? Or if it's a parent, do you not want any technical feedback at all? Coach has to give you technical feedback. The coach could give you the courtesy, though, of maybe not giving you technical feedback right away or the next day. Okay, so we're not trying to teach, we're not trying to tell the parents they can't parent. We're not trying to tell the coaches they can't coach. It's a matter of communicating, opening up the dialogue for an ongoing conversation that's going to be in the best interest of the athlete. So it's kind of like an athlete-centered model here where the coach and the parent are able to give the athlete exactly what they need.